What's going on, guys? Your main man back with another reaction, and today y'all gonna have to give me a late card, but we are reacting to Asuka versus Nia Jax. Now before I begin this video, I want to say if you're new to my channel and this is your first time seeing me on your screen, you're gonna want to definitely hit that subscribe button and turn on post bell notifications. Now yeah, y'all gonna have to give me a late pass on this because I wasn't able to see this, a little bit busy, but of course I have to throw out a reaction to my favorite diva of all time, and Nia Jax. If you guys don't know, I'm a huge, huge, huge Nia Jax stan, literally and physically. So without further ado, let's check out this video of the queen and goddess of WWE. Wow, this is kind of green. Can I enhance it? Also, guys, stick it out with me. This is probably like the only match I could find online to like react to, so bear with your boy. I wish it was in 1080. Yeah, I knew they wasn't gonna give Nia Jax that belt when she faced Asuka the first time. I knew that was gonna happen because WWE, they like to promote new talent or young talent, you know. And ain't nothing wrong with that, but you know me, I want to see Nia Jax with the belt, man. I mean, she had it once, but I want to see her with the belt more than once. Give the tag team belt to the Bella Twins or whatever. The women's championship rather, is the most important belt. So, yeah. I heard the Bella Twins are supposed to be coming back. I don't know if that's true or not. Oh my god. Bruh. Can somebody explain to me why? Why is Lana there, man? Why is she there during a Nia Jax match? It's like she likes to get slammed through the table. Cause I'm getting vibes. I'm getting vibes, man. I'm getting vibes. Sasha Banks. I ain't gonna lie, I will be rooting for Sasha Banks because I had a feeling that Bayley and her wasn't gonna work out. And I had a feeling they was gonna get for the belt, which they should have. Who this she is?
Nia, why did you request this match against Asuka just 2 weeks away from Survivor Series?
Because there seems to be a little confusion in this division about who runs things. It's not Asuka. It's not Mandy or Dana. It's definitely not Lana.
It's me. I run things around here.
See? This is exactly what I'm talking about. Everyone.
Let's be clear, Shanna don't run ish.
Including my tag partner, thinks that they could just run their mouths. But they will see what happens when they cross me. I am the team leader.
That's right.
And after I beat Asuka tonight,
mm-hmm.
after I continue to dominate as tag champion.
Yep.
And after I lead this team to victory by single-handedly eliminating Bianca Belair, Ruby Riott, or whoever else they add to Team SmackDown.
Tell them.
I might just come back, beat Asuka again, and become Raw Women's Champion.
I hope so. Tell them. Straight up legendary. Straight up legendary from the irresistible goddess of WWE, man. All hail Queen Nia! Woo! I just hope Lana don't go through the table again, man.
And nobody is when Nia Jax continue to do the LANA, show leadership.
Well, you know,
and democracy, and some rulers only with fear and terror. That's the person Nia Jax is going for. I look at Asuka trying to battle back here against the much larger competitor, Iron. This is a matchup. Oh, you could see on the great stage of WrestleMania at the title. Without question, to the premier superstars in the women's division. Watch out for all that.
Bro, what's up with these wrestlers doing tonight? Like, that's not funny. This is like the third week now in a row I've seen a wrestler do this move.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, both of these ladies are tremendous technicians in the ring. And Asuka showing just that by transitioning the armbar. Beautiful armbar to your point, Joe. Now, Asuka, now look for the triangle. I mean, she doesn't stop. Great job there. Great transition. And it's Nia Jax trying to roll her long legs towards the bottom rope here. And the official showing some leniency here.
Oh, showing a lot of leniency.
Jax's legs below the bottom rope has to break the submission.
I like this by Nia.
Oh, Nia's got a hold of the Raw Women's Champion.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Woo, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, guys, that's the end of part one. Hold on while I find part two. All right, guys, we back.
It is a battle for dominance in the Raw Women's Division. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Nia Jax, in competition.
Oh, man. Here we go. Yes. Yes. All right, that's it. One, two. I forgot. That's not her finishing maneuver. Look at Shannon, she's like, recently, wait a minute, no, me and you.
That's
right, she runs the division. Y'all better recognize it. Y'all got no choice but to respect. No choice. Man, she had to crab walk out of that pin.
I remember what Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke said. The only reason we saved Lana is to send a message to Jackson Baszler because they couldn't win the tag.
I'm not gonna lie, Asuka is tough too.
Lana's gonna feel even worse about herself now after that interaction. Gotta put Jackson in place and now it's Asuka.
No, hell no. Oh shoot, I just cursed. Oh well.
Asuka's got a lot to think about.
Asuka, that nah. Ooh, she hit him with a butt buster. I don't want Asuka to build momentum, man. Not one bit. Because once she gets going. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Powerbomb, last ride. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Get your momentum up! Again, the armbar? Oh my gosh. Oh, that was a flop by Mandy Rose. That was a flop. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, no. Okay. Yes. 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 That's it, Shayna. That's it. Okay, no, this ain't funny. This ain't funny. Lana, you should have been left. Yes! Knock them over like bowling pins. It sure is. Ooh. Ooh. Jax the GOAT. Yo, she's the GOAT, man. Lana shouldn't even been down there in the first place. Why was she down here? Okay, what is this, like the 10th week in a row they've done this? Wait a minute! This happened last week! This happened last week when she tried to punch her in the gut. It didn't work. And it's like, and she landed perfectly again. Look. I told you, Lana, you had no business being down there, man. No business at all. No business at all. Shouldn't have been down there.
You don't belong here.
Tell her.
You're gonna drag us down.
Yes.
Just quit.
Yes. Just quit. Not just do it, just quit! Give her her belt! These people trying to steal her belt. Don't steal a queen's title. Yeah! Well, Lana got put through another table for what? The 8th or 9th week in a row? She shouldn't have been down there. But, every week is the same thing, man. It makes me wonder, come this Monday, are they going to do the exact same thing? More than likely probably is, but, you know, all jokes aside, on a real serious tip, like I said in my past video, I have so much respect for Lana. I have the utmost respect for Lana because to be going through a table 8 weeks in a row during every scheduled programming, that's not easy. That really ain't easy. So much, much love and much respect to her. And plus, in real life, Nia Jax loves Lana. We all know. Well, some of y'all might not know that, but if you watch Total Divas, you'll know it. But, yeah, much, much respect to Lana, you know, definitely much respect to her. But the queen prevails in another dub. You're going to see another dub in Survivor Series, too. So anyways, guys, that's it in the reaction. If you guys like the reaction, thumbs it up. Comment down below. Subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, appreciate all my subscribers from the bottom of my heart and the people that are viewing. Thank you as well. With that being said, stay safe, treat each other with respect, and peace.